Richard is a person with a kind and golden heart, so pure, so unselfish, and so uncorrupt. Love you, Papa.
Thank you for everything he's done for us and for all you guys. I know how much he means to all of you, and that's why you're here. People have come from Bangalore and Kuwait, and it's amazing. A lot more people wanted to come, but unfortunately couldn't be here. But yeah, Dad, thank you for everything.